The next game is called, well, I don't know exactly. You can call it many different things. They always change into something else. But this one is maybe the retirement home or grandma's dinner. Anyways, you have maybe three or four people up, socially distanced, sitting down, and they're talking, all right? And none of them can really hear correctly, and they misinterpret every single thing you say. She said, "Oh, Dolores, you look so great today. What are you wearing?" And Dolores would answer and say, "What do you mean? I hadn't had my carrots today. What are you talking about?" And you keep saying the wrong thing. It's harder than you think. This improv can go on for about 2 minutes, and then you can change teams. So have fun with that.